Hello, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to make a 30 degree offset in 20mm conduit. It's going to look like what we have here. This is going to come along here, it's going to bend up 30 degrees and then go through this piece of conduit here. What I've done is made some measurements here, 192mm off the bottom of the board, 168mm off the bottom of that board. There's the mass for it. Basically 192 subtract 68, it'll give you 124. Now to get a 30 degree bend, you have this here. This will be 124mm multiplied by 2. So whatever you get here, whatever this distance is here, whatever you're trying to go over, you multiply it by 2. So 124 times 2 is 248. So what we do is we take our conduit, and we have where we start it, so 248mm past that mark, and then hopefully after bending it at a 30 degree angle, I should be able to get my set and it should fit into this template here. So we'll try that. Okay, so I've marked my conduit here, 248mm. I'm going to be using this ruler, which allows you to, it's 60 centimeters in total length, 30 centimeters when it's closed. It has this, so what you do is open it up, and in a small window here we can set this triangle to 30 degrees. Lock that off, and that'll be our 30 degree angle that we can use to set the angle for our offset. So I'm going to put that in the bender, bend it up, and hopefully it will come out fairly accurate. We won't have to muck about with it too much. Okay, I had to change the measurement slightly because unfortunately this was a little bit too short for here, so I moved it along a bit. This is the mark that I'm using. This is directly in line with the center of the conduit bender here, going through the radius, going through the center of it. So we're going to bend this up to 30 degrees using the ruler and see how we'll get on. Okay, so that's my first bend there, and that seems to be about 30 degrees. I'll put the second mark on now and try the second one. That's my second angle. 30 degree bend, we'll see if that fits the template.
So here you can see the finished product. It didn't take too long to do. It required some mucking about, over bending and under bending it a little bit to get it to fit, but it seems fairly accurate. Yeah, it seems to work all right. So that's a 30 degree offset bend. Remember to find this distance that you want to go over, multiply it by 2, and that will give you a 30 degree bend.